Amana Man is heading to federal prison following his sentencing on numerous drug, gun, and money laundering charges. 37-year-old Dennis Allen Corwin is sentenced to 12 and a half years in prison. In 2016, Corwin was identified as a leader of an organization distributing meth in the state. Upon further investigation, authorities discovered the organization had transported more than 70 pounds of the drug from Mexico to North Dakota.
A man accused of trying to run over a business.